three wishes, a fox, and a hen. Luke 13 has a tale of three wishes in the original Greek. The first was Herod's, who wished to kill Jesus. The second was Jesus, who wished to embrace Jerusalem like a hen gathers her chicks. The third was Jerusalem's children, who wished not to be embraced by Jesus. Jesus said that Herod was a fox. Predatory leaders of industry and government may threaten us, but cannot do what God will not allow. A fox threatens us even today, but God is in control. A predator only sees little ones as a meal. Jerusalem's chicks did not wish for the hen's protection. Do we think that a fox has our interests at heart? Or will we gather under Jesus' wings?